as I was coming here, I was deciding on what song to sing, and I'm starting to realize it's kind of warm, and I really don't want to raise too much of a sweat. But one of my personal musical heroes came from Trinidad. His name was Wilmoth, Houdini. He was the master of the single and double tone calypsos. So I'm sure you all know him, and I don't expect you to give me him. But he was an immigrant from Trinidad. He became a noted jazz musician and contributed quite a bit to the music society in New York City. He did this song back in somewhere between 1939 and 1941, during a time that we did have some economic concerns. And the song itself is called Poor But Ambitious. I'll do everything I can, every fiber of my being, not to use any names, current names, and I'll try to perform it accordingly. It's called Poor But Ambitious. Honest to steal, I implore you, listen to my appeal. I'm too proud to beg, too honest to steal, I implore you, listen to my appeal. Night and day, I wander the street to provide for something to eat. And implore you, it's up to you, won't you give me some? Rich in their company, you ride around Worthington in their motor cars, or live in their penthouse and smoke their cigars. All I want is a job and a equal wage to provide for now and old age. And the order sits up to you, won't you give me some? And every man who's born to be free from suppression and misery.